President Trump is making a stop here in Iowa today. The president will be holding a rally at the Mid-America Center in Council Bluffs. That's at 6:30 tonight. Trump is expected to talk about the economy and the upcoming midterm elections. Our very own Tim Seaman will be live in Council Bluffs leading up to the president's remarks. If you're interested in attending, ticket information is available on our website.